previously on Number Bonds, you have helped the robots fuel their rocket so that they can make their way home. But they still haven't managed to fly home yet, and they're in for a bumpy ride. They need your help to navigate their way home without crashing into different planets. Can you help them? Look, can you see them flying through space now? Oh no, they're about to crash into Jupiter. What number do the robots need to make a number bond to 20 to move past Jupiter? We know that Jupiter has the number 15. Quick, they're running out of time. Yes, the robots need the number 5. The green light is flashing, which means that is correct. The robots have just made it past. Oh no! The robots have gotten stuck on a collision path with Mercury. Mercury has the number 11 stuck to it. Do you know what number the robots need to make 20? That's right! It's number 9! There is a meteorite strike! How will the robots fly through the rocks without getting hit? Quick! What number do we add to 8 to make 20? Is it 12? Yes! The green light is buzzing. What about the number 6? That's right! It's 14! Last one, and it's number 13. Yes! It's 7! Phew! We got past the worst of it, I think. The robots need to get past the sun, but it has the number 20. What is the number that we add to 20 to make 20? Is it 0? Hooray! The green light is buzzing! We've done it! With your help, you have saved the robots and helped them get back to their home planet. Well done! They couldn't have done it without you.